Hey everybody, I'm Chris Daly, and this is a series I'm going to do on podcasting. A recent report came out by Vox Media where they interviewed podcast listeners and came up with some very interesting results. In this series, I'm going to go over one little bit of that report each time. One of the most amazing parts of this report is how podcasters are more influential than social media influencers. Yeah, that's right. They were asked how often either social media influencers or podcasters have changed their mind when it comes to something they've once believed in. 49% said that a social media influencer has changed their mind about something they once believed in. But podcasters, on the other hand, have changed the minds of listeners 75% of the time. That's huge. That means exactly what it sounds like. Podcasting is more influential. It touches more people. They also broke it down by generation. For adult Gen Z people, 81% said podcasters have changed their mind on something they once believed in, whereas social media influencers, only 53%. Millennials, 87%. Podcasters, 72% social media influencers. So that's the highest for the influencers is millennials. Gen X, 70% of the time, podcasters have changed their mind on something they once believed in, whereas for social media influencers, it's only 49%. The net of all of this is simply what it sounds like. You as a podcaster or you as an advertiser on a podcast have much more influence, much more reach on a podcast than you do going through a social media influencer or becoming a social media influencer. Becoming a podcaster will garner that sort of response. That's a huge deal. And as I've mentioned many times before, it correlates to the brands that those podcasters support, and those are the ones who support them through advertising. We hear about all these social media influencers, these Kim Kardashians, these Justin Biebers and all that, who will drop the name brand of something and suddenly it'll go through the roof. Well, the result from podcasts is much better per capita. Yes, one small podcast won't reach the same number of people that Kim Kardashian reaches. But the percentage of that audience who takes action will be much higher. And the important thing, the cost will be much lower to get in front of that audience and to get your message out there. So you can cherry pick and choose the podcasts that fit your audience to a T, then advertise with them, and you get a much better return. Or, as I've said many times to many people, become a podcaster, become a brand, become a subject matter expert, and then you own all that influence.
To learn more about how Chris can help your company get more customers, call 713-269-4620 or visit us on the web at freshmediaworks.com.